Cup action. Japan wins by 10, 98-88. And they get an upset victory to open up their campaign here at home.
And it keeps